Welcome back to our second session. Have you enjoyed with your break, everyone? Did you hope that you have enjoyed it? Okay, so good. So it's time for you to continue the activities in our Jungle Unit 2 lesson. So before we start and continue the activity, it's time for you guys to take a look on whiteboard and read with what you have learned in our first session all together. Ready, everyone? Keep everything down together. Ready? Okay, start. Thursday, May 27, 2021. Jungle Unit 2. Jungle Unit 2, Unit 7, Short Vowel U. Unit 7, Short Vowel U. A. Complete the missing letters. Complete the missing letters. Number 1, cup. Number 1, cup. Number 2, pub. Number 2, pub. Number 3, bug. Number 3, bug. Part B. Listen, point, and repeat. Listen, point, and repeat. Sound, add. Sound, add. One letter, which is letter B, and it has sound B, add, but. B, add, but. B, U, D. But. Second one is M, add, mat. M, at, mat. M, U, D, mat. Mat. Bat, bat, bat. Mat, mat, mat. Sound, am. Sound, am. G, am, gum. G, am, gum. G, U, M, gum. Second one is H, am, ham. H, am, ham. And ham spell H, U, M, ham. H, U, M, ham. Ham. Alright, everyone, so before we start and continue the activity, could you tell the teacher how many sounds did we learn? Excellent, we have learned two sounds. And what are they? They are sound at and sound am. So in the sound at, how many words did we learn? Very good. We have learned with two words. The word are B, at, but. One letter, which is letter B, plus at sound, it becomes to the word, and the word is but. And second one is one letter, which is letter M, and M it has sound M, plus at sound the same, it becomes to the word mat. We have two words. One is but, and second one is mat. And also another sound, which is alright, am sound. Then we also have two words, and they are, the first one is excellent. G, am, gum. One letter, which is letter G, plus am sound, it becomes to the word, and the word is gum. And second one is H, am, ham. One letter, which is letter, and H, it has sound H, plus am sound, it becomes to ham. H, U, M. That's it, one. So it's time for you to get out our Jungle Unit 2 and turn to practice related to the two activities like you can see in here. So the two activities in here, the first activity is listen, point, and repeat. Like in our first session, you have listened and practiced with the teachers already. But by this time, the teacher will play listening for you, and don't forget to practice by listen, point, what you have heard, and repeat after the speaker altogether. You ready, everyone? Okay, 1, 2, 3, start.
Listen, point, and repeat.
Add. Add.
Add. Add.
B. Add. Bad. Bad.
B. Add. Bud. Bud.
M. Mad, mad, mad.
M, ud, mud, mud.
Ah,
mm,
um. G, gum, gum. gum.
G, gum, gum.
H, hum, hum.
H, hum, hum.
Okay, everyone, so we have enjoyed our listening already, which is our track 99 already. Let's move to the next activity by practice one activity, which is chant along. Says and dress. About this activity, don't forget to bring your pencil along with you to practice the activity by say and dress and also chant along together. Okay, ready? So when you are listening, you have to dress the letter, the sound, and also the word. Like we can see in here, we can see a, at, but, b, at, but, a, at, m, at, mat. The next is a, am, g, am, gum, a, am, h, am, ham. So it's time for you to practice together, okay? Okay, start!
Track 100. Chant along.
Alright, so everyone, as we have done that two activity, one is listen, point and repeat, and also practice by chant along, and also with share interest already, which is on our page 72 already. Please don't forget to have to take picture and send the activity that you have done in here, share interest, to your teacher through personal Telegram. Okay, so that's it for today's session. So by the way, of our lesson for today, the teacher would love to sum up regard into the activities that we have just done for today's session. So today we have done the activity by practice with two sounds. One is a sound and another one is am sound. And two sounds in here, we also have two words. Two words plus two words is four words. When stay home, please don't forget to practice by getting all of those four vocabulary words that you have learned for today with two sounds to practice at home. I understand 10 and spell the word. Okay, so that's it for today's session, and it's time to say goodbye, everyone. See you tomorrow with Tihao 2 and Jungle 22. Goodbye, class. Bye. Enjoy your day together, okay? Bye.
Let's